has come into the deliverance. I believe in one holy Catholic and Apostolic Church. I confess my baptism for the forgiveness of sins, and I look forward to the resurrection of the dead and the life of the world to come. Amen. We pray that during this year of faith, the Church will faithfully preach the Gospel, be merciful to sinners, teach the truth in its fullness, and offer loving service to the poor. We pray to the Lord. For an end to all attacks on religious liberty, and for the protection of the right to practice our Catholic faith and freedom, we pray to the Lord. That husbands and wives may grow in their love for each other, and be shining witnesses of Christ's love for the world, we pray to the Lord. For those who are unemployed, that they will soon find secure employment, that the Lord will preserve them from any discouragement, we pray to the Lord. We pray for Elvira Barajas and Jesus Montaño, for whom this Mass is being offered, we pray to the Lord. Loving Father, in your great mercy, hear our prayers and keep us close to you through prayer and the practice of our faith. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Please be seated.
Oh,
us now pray that our sacrifice may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father. O God, give us the gift of true prayer and of peace. Graciously grant that through this offering we may do fitting homage to your divine majesty, and by partaking of the sacred mystery, we may be gratefully united in mind and heart. Through Christ our Lord. The Lord be with you. Lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is truly right and just that we need our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks. Lord, holy Father, almighty and eternal God, through Christ our Lord. His death we celebrate in love, his resurrection we confess with living faith, and his coming in glory we await with unwavering hope. And so with all the angels and saints, we praise you as without end we are here.
Thank you.
honor is yours forever. Always with you.